Hi friends, Veranirikina Ella Civil Engineering exams in Avishamayula mock test aanu innathe video il njan conduct cheynathu pratheekichum January 8th theeyathi varuna KLDC exam nu prepare cheynavaraanengil ettom prayojanakaramayittulla reethiyilana maximum previous year questions ulpeduthiyana innathe mock test cheynathu. So, if you are watching the channel, subscribe to the channel. If you are watching notification, press the bell icon. So, in the previous year questions, we will start the mock test. First question. Well-seasoned timber contains dash percentage moisture. Options 15 to 20, 25 to 30, 10 to 12, 40 to 50. Answer option C 10 to 12. Well seasoned timber contains 10 to 12 percentage moisture. Width of carriageway in national highway is options 12 meter, 8 meter, 16 meter, 4 meter. Answer option B 8 meter. Width of carriageway in national highway is answer 8 meter. Natural slope which a soil can makes with horizontal is known as answer angle of repose, angle of elevation, angle of depression, none of those. Answer option A angle of repose. Natural slope which a soil can makes with horizontal is known as answer angle of repose. Ordinary window is technically known as options bay window, casement window, dormer window, pivoted window. Answer option B casement window. Ordinary window is technically known as casement window. The outermost part of a flush door is options core, lamis, planks, frame. Answer option B lamis. Outermost part of a flush door is answer lamis. One hectare is equal to dash acres. Options 0.247, 2.47, 24.7, 247. Answer option B 2.47. One hectare is equal to 2.47 acres. Imaginary lines containing vertical joints of masonry is options perpens, stringer, springer, none of those. Answer option A perpens. Imaginary lines containing vertical joints of masonry is answer perpens. The field book in chain survey is about dash and open lengthwise. Options 40 by 12 cm, 20 by 20 cm, 20 by 12 cm, 40 by 20 cm. Answer option C 20 by 12 cm. The field book in chain surveying is about 20 by 12 cm and it opened lengthwise. Live load for classroom building is options 500 kg per m square, 150 kg per m square, 300 kg per m square, 400 kg per m square. Answer option D 400 kg per m square. Live load for classroom building is answer 400 kg per m square. By using dash hinge, it is possible to raise The door shutter nearly 10 mm above floor level. Options: skew butt, strap, back flap, parliamentary. Answer: option A, skew butt. By using skew butt hinges, it is possible to raise the door shutter nearly 10 mm above the floor level. Two-point and three-point problem are typical case of options: intersection, resection, radiation, traversing. Answer: option B, resection. Two-point and three-point problem are typical cases of answer: resection. Vertical member provided to divide a panel vertically is options: style, mullion, rail, transom. Answer: option B, mullion. Vertical member provided to divide a panel vertically is answer: mullion. It is more difficult to obtain a good result while measuring horizontal distance by stepping. Options: downhill, uphill, in low undulation, in plain areas. Answer: option B, uphill. It is more difficult to obtain good result while measuring horizontal distance by stepping. Answer is uphill. If an object moving along a straight line covers an equal distance in equal interval of time is in options: simple harmonic motion, rectilinear motion, uniform motion, none of those. Answer: option C, uniform motion. If an object moving along a straight line covers equal distance in equal interval of time is in. Answer: option C, uniform motion. Angular velocity of a body is expressed in options: meter per second square, kilometer per second, meter per second, radians per second. Answer: option D, radian per second. Angular velocity of a body is expressed in radians per second. The desirable sight distance is equal to options: twice the intermediate sight distance, intermediate sight distance, the stopping sight distance, twice the stopping sight distance. Answer: option D, twice the stopping sight distance. The desirable sight distance is equal to twice the stopping sight distance. Percentage of the area irrigated to the irrigable command is known as options: crop intensity, crop ratio, irrigable area, none of those. Answer: option A, crop intensity. Percentage of the area irrigated to the irrigable command is known as answer: option A, crop intensity. The average value of coefficient of contraction is options: 1, 0.97, 0.62, 0.64. Answer: option D, 0.64. The average value of coefficient of contraction is answer: 0.64. The rise or steps in stair recommended for public building should be equal to options: 20 cm, 12 cm, 30 cm, 15 cm. Answer: option D, 15 cm. Rise or steps of stair recommended for public building should be equal to 15 cm. In the king post truss, there is a central vertical member joining with the tie beam. This joint is strengthened by the options purlin and cleat, strut, jib and quarter arrangement, MS strap. Answer option D, MS strap. In the king post truss, there is a central vertical member joining with the tie beam. This joint is strengthened by the answer MS strap. Overlapping distance recommended for asbestos cement roofing along the length of sheet is options 40 cm, 50 cm, 30 cm, 15 cm. Answer option D, 15 cm. Overlapping distance recommended for asbestos cement roofing along the length of sheet is answer 15 cm. The reverse curves connecting either two parallel lines or two non-parallel lines is called options transition curves, horizontal curves, oogie curves, vertical curves. Answer option C, oogie curves. The reverse curves connecting either two parallel lines or two non-parallel lines is called option C. Boundaries between the pavement and shoulders or footpath are known as options side slope, berm, curb, spoil bank. Answer option C, curb. Boundaries between the pavement and shoulders or footpath are known as answer curbs. Permanent adjustment of a level R. Options 4 in number, 2 in number, 3 in number, 6 in number. Answer option B, 2 in number. Permanent adjustment of a level R. Answer 2 in number. Total latitude of a point is positive if it is lies. Options west of the reference parallel, north of the reference parallel, south of the reference parallel, east of the reference parallel. Answer option B, north of the reference parallel. Total latitude of a point is positive if it is lies north of a reference parallel. If angular measurement of a traverse are more precise than its linear measurements, balancing of the traverse is done by options Bowditch rule, transit rule, empirical rule, all the above. Answer option B, transit rule. If angular measurement of a traverse are more precise than its linear measurements, balancing of the traverse is done by answer transit rule. Under ordinary conditions, the precision of a theodolite traverse is affected by options systematic angular error, accidental linear errors, systematic linear error, accidental angular errors. Answer option C, systematic linear errors. Under ordinary condition, the precision of a theodolite traverse is affected by answer systematic linear error. Imaginary lines passing through points having equal magnetic declination are termed as options isoclinic lines, agonic lines, isogons, all the above. Answer option C, isogons. Imaginary lines passing through the points having equal magnetic declination are termed as answer isogons. A term applied to tar or bitumen, use it for binding rod metal is? Options: asphalt, cutback, binder, any one of those. Answer: option C, binder. A term applied to tar or bitumen, use it for binding rod metal is? Answer: binder. Heel of crossing is the line joining. Options: throat and axial nose of crossing, ends of wing rails, ends lead rails butting the cross crossings, ends of splice rail and point rail. Answer: option D, ends of splice rail and point rail. Heel of crossing is the line joining. Answer: ends of splice rail and point rail. Critical activity has options: minimum float, maximum float, zero float, none of those. Answer: option C, zero float. Critical activity has answer: zero float. In plastic analysis, the shape factor for a circular section. Options: 1.5, 1.6, 1.75, 1.7. Answer: option D, 1.7. Plastic analysis, the shape factor for a circular section. Answer: 1.7. Contour lines of different elevations can unity to form one line only in the case of options: a saddle, a vertical cliff, a hilltop, a watershed line. Answer: option B, a vertical cliff. Contour lines of different elevations can unity to form one line only in the case of answer: a vertical cliff. The vertical member fixed between step and handrails are known as options: newel post, strings, balusters, none of those. Answer: option C, balusters. The vertical member fixed between steps and handrails are known as answer: balusters. Simon strain gauge is a option: non-recording gauge, tipping bucket gauge, float recording gauge, weighing type gauge. Answer: option A, non-recording gauge. Simon strain gauge is a answer: non-recording gauge. Growth of population can be conveniently represented by a options: an arithmetic curve, a logistic curve, a straight line curve, a semi-logarithmic curve. Answer: option A, logistic curve. Growth of population can be conveniently represented by a logistic curve. The construction of an optical square is based on option: reflection, refraction, double reflection, double refraction. Answer: option C, double reflection. The construction of an optical square is based on double reflection. The boundary of water of a still lake represent options: a horizontal surface, level surface, contour line, all the above. Answer: option C, a contour line. The boundary of water of a still lake represents a contour line. Angle of intersection of a contour and ridge line is options: 45 degree, 90 degree, 60 degree, 30 degree. Answer: option B, 90 degree. Angle of intersection of a contour and a ridge line is answer 90 degree. International date line is located along options 180 longitude, Greenwich meridian, standard meridian, equator. Answer option A 180 longitude. International date line is located along answer 180 longitude. One kilogram is equal to dash pounds. Options 2.205, 22.05, 220.5, 0.2205. Answer option A 2.205. 1 kilogram is equal to 2.205 pounds. Main alloy in elements of gunmetal are options copper tin singer, copper bronze singer, copper lead tin, copper bronze tin. Answer option A copper tin singer. Main alloy in elements of gunmetal are copper, tin and zinc. And the last question, color notation of existing building to be demolished is options yellow hatching, brown hatching, black hatching, red hatching. Answer option A yellow hatching. Color notation of existing building to be demolished is answer yellow hatching. സോ ഇത്രയാണ് ഇന്നത്തെ പ്രീവിയസ് ഇയർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ്. മാക്സിമം ഈ ഉള്ള ദിവസങ്ങളിൽ കെഎൽഡിസിക്ക് പ്രിപ്പയർ ചെയ്യുന്നവരാണ് എങ്കിൽ ഈ ഉള്ള ദിവസങ്ങളിലെല്ലാം മാക്സിമം പ്രീവിയസ് ഇയർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് നന്നായിട്ട് വർക്കൗട്ട് ചെയ്യുക, ഇങ്ങനെയുള്ള മോക്കുകൾ കണ്ടക്ട് ചെയ്യുക, മാക്സിമം ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസും അതിൻ്റെ ഓപ്ഷൻസും ഒക്കെ കണ്ടുപോകുക. നമുക്ക് പ്രീവിയസ് ഇയർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ഒക്കെ ആയിരിക്കും, കാരണം ഓവർസ് ഇയർ ഗ്രേഡ് എക്സാമുകൾക്കൊക്കെ കൂടുതലും മോസ്റ്റ് പ്രീവിയസ് ഇയർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ഒക്കെ തന്നെയാണ് ചോദിക്കുന്നത്. അപ്പം അത് മിസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പാടില്ല. സോ ആദ്യമായിട്ടാണ് ചാനൽ കാണുന്നതെങ്കിൽ ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. കൂടുതൽ ഇതുപോലെയുള്ള വീഡിയോസിന് നോട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ ലഭിക്കാൻ വേണ്ടി ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ പ്രസ് ചെയ്യുക. വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടമായെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ആൻഡ് ഷെയർ. താങ്ക് യു.